the night was dark and stormy, the moon was shining bright. Stars had cast their burning rays on the storms that raised the night. The lightning struck the cowshed while the cows all chewed their cud. Moonlight set the prairie on fire in the middle of the wood. The barefoot boy with boots on came running down the street. His pants were full of pockets, his boots were full of feet. He was born when he was a baby, his grandma's pride and joy. His only sister was a girl, his brother was a boy. He never was a triplet, but came within one of being twins. His feet were fastened to his legs just below his shins. Legs are fastened to his body several inches from his shoulders. When he was grown, he became a man, and every year got older. He married him a woman who quickly became his wife. He just could not stay single and lead the married life. His wife was full of notions and her mouth was full of tongue. They had a dozen children, all born when they were young. They had six girls and five boys and then another child. They did not try to tame them, just let them all run wild. The young one was the baby, the old one was born first. The good one was the nice one and the mean one was the worst. They never knew their ages nor did they seem to care. Just knew they had a birthday coming to them once a year. They did not know their father's age, but they always had a hunch that he was born before their time, the oldest of the bunch. Now when they died, they could not speak their names, they could not tell. The girls all went to heaven and the boys all went to Tucson.